Hello guys, so I was producing some house, electro house drops here, and I figured out a problem. I have this loop, and I wanted the MIDI out of it, and let me show you how I found out the solution, because the convert doesn't work from here, convert to MIDI region. You have to turn on the flex, go to flex pitch if this is not the case. You will see the notes here, and now you will open the track with the double click on the file. You will go to edit, create MIDI track from flex pitch data, and there you go. So this is not always the accurate version of the audio, but I found out that to be very close, and you can adjust it with the ear later. Normally you will see it with an e-piano on it, though now it's not accurate, the translation from audio to MIDI. I have adjusted it by ear. This is what it came out, but adjusting it by ear, using a Silent One plug, I ended up with that. The notes might not be exactly the same, but the translation is very close, and I can now mute the file and start editing the new MIDI I have. So that's a trick that I found on converting audio to MIDI. And I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I will see you tomorrow.